start with a little diving. We almost got through an entire concert without any diving, but we're going to sort that out right now. Right. And then the band are going to join in a completely different key. Right. This is a tune called Splendid Isolation, written by a famous Irish fiddle player, Brendan Lynch, from County Armagh. And he was, I think he just missed the last train in London, and he was falling asleep at the train station, and he came up with this amazing tune. Scooby-Dooby-Doo-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-Dooby-